The Dday family is so, it's really intense. There's a lot of people that come here and they keep coming back. They've come back for 5, 10 years. So tell me a little bit about the camaraderie of Oklahoma Dday.
Paintball in general is, paintball brings people together on common ground because it's just a little bit different. The players and the families, a lot of the families, the kids have grown up and they got their own families and been here for so long. Mm-hmm. And that's really just an absolute awesome feeling to say, hey, we've got the kids of the kids. Mm-hmm. Coming in. That's just pretty cool. Our first games we actually played out here was around 1994 and 95, before we actually went into the Dday concept. We had a bridge too far, and we did some odd drain valley, and we did a bunch of games before this. So we started thinking about 1993 or 1994. That's a long time ago. That's 20 years. We have seen so many people come and go, but it's not long. They ended up kind of making a circle. They popped back up here. They hadn't been here for 5 or 6 years. They said, well, had to work, didn't get here, or whatever the cause, you know. A lot of guys that not only just play the game and live it, but they also go into the real military experience, and then they come back.
Well, I've heard a lot of people say that D-Day is a place you can come to test yourself. And it's not a vacation, it's a mancation.
It's not just playing paintball, it's just the elements. Sometimes it's really extremely hot, sometimes it's raining. Then you're dealing with so many people around you. And everywhere you walk on this facility is uphill, it seems like. It's just an experience. I mean, it's just, yeah. This facility is 1,200 acres. And you got a lot of guys, they want to get their unit together, and they want to be the absolute cutting edge best they can be. So there's guys out there, they're walking the hills all through prior to the event, trying to get in shape, trying to get acclimatized to Oklahoma weather. And next thing you know, it's just a tough place to be.
So there's a lot of players that are getting ready. They're packing, they're prepping, they're working out, and they're getting ready for the big game in June. What would your words of wisdom for them be, for those guys and girls that are getting ready and they're working really hard and they're looking forward to the game?
Well, if you haven't got a group of guys that you're hanging out with, get on the forum, spend the time, and try to get a group of guys that you can communicate with. That's what makes the experience so much better if you're with a group of people. So that's my first thing. And the next thing is pack lots of socks, some bug spray, and wouldn't hurt to have some granola bars when you're going to get a little hungry, and lots of water.
So if you could describe D-Day in two words, what would it be?
My grandpa. And then the families around me. I mean, I've got people that help me that they don't have to come on days off and come out and help. So just D-Day is everybody.
Mm-hmm. It's the people. It's amazing. Thank you so much, Dewayne.
Okay.